Prince George, Princess Charlotte, Prince Louis and Sir David Attenborough. A match made in marketing heaven, but the themes firmly rooted here on Earth.
Hello, David Attenborough. What animal do you think will become extinct next?
Well, let's hope there won't be any, because there are lots of things we can do when animals are reduced to in danger of extinction.
Last week, Sir David visited Kensington Palace to see the Cambridges and share a premiere of his new documentary, A Life on Our Planet. It's believed this video was recorded there in August.
Hello, David Attenborough. I like spiders. Do you like spiders too?
I love spiders. I'm so glad you like them. I think they're wonderful things.
The 94-year-old posted a star-studded video on his Instagram page as well as part of the promotion of the latest documentary. There was a message from David to Sir David.
Hello, Sir David. It's David Beckham here. Firstly, many congratulations on the new film. You have done so much to open all our eyes to the issues facing our planet.
And from Dame Judi Dench.
The melting of the ice cap in the Arctic. Is there anything at all we can do now to halt its progression?
Sir David answered the questions posed to him in his inimitable style.
But what it's going to do to wildlife and what it's going to do to our climate and our weather, lots of predictions, some more frightening than others. But I guess we're going to have to wait and see, because it's coming.
Sir David only joined Instagram last week, but the veteran broadcaster reached 1 million followers in 4 hours and 44 minutes, and now has more than 5 million. He joined the platform to stress what he says is the urgency of the fight against climate change.
How do you cope with your personal feelings about all the animals that are losing their lives?
You feel desperate.
In his Royals video, Sir David described monkeys as his favourite animal. But perhaps the biggest royal revelation was this one.
Well, which would you choose, a puppy or a kitten? It's a very difficult question. I think I'd go for a puppy.
Matt Kinnellan.